just.
Yikes! Whatever.
You're not making me mad.
Don't blame chat.
I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad.
Yourself. It's real cringe.
Okay, chat, check this out. It's a real item. It's in my bags. I have it. It just dropped. I don't know. It's just chilling with instability and Rob.
Yikes, whatever.
It's doing a heist.
Imagine thinking the NZ army is a real army.
Okay. One of those guys. Yeah, the NZ army isn't a real army, Andy. Okay, here we go. So we have the Impulsor right there, chat. Doriso salute. Helmet, double veiled item, map. What do we got here? We got some good shit here. That's a common guy who comes into the visits the stream. Oh, you. Ouch. Ouch. Vortex at Rift. 20 corrupted gem. Electric getting jewelry. Come on, crown of ice. Come on, give me something good here. Give me something good here. Like, it would just lag out your game and you would crash and die. So now I believe they've optimized the Impulsor and it's, you can make builds around it and it's like, you can be good at the game. I can do good clearing and shit. Wait. Whoa, what did I just do? The heist helmet pack. Whoa. Where is it? TF mute, maybe? Fuck, yeah. Perhaps? TF mute? TF, what, how do you turn it off? Like literally, instability. It's so cringe, dude. Holy shit, you're actually being super cringe right now.
Mostly hard, and other things that'll turn out to be ridiculously easy. Like, I think connecting to people's motor cortex and visual cortex is going to be way easier than people expected, and doing things like, okay, you really want to go down the rabbit hole?
For a few minutes, okay. Why not? I mean, we don't get to talk to you very often. So
reading and writing,
you're clearly passionate about it.
Reading and writing to somebody's motor cortex is much more of a tractable problem than making people feel cold. And you never would have guessed that, right? I never would have guessed that until going into it. But it turns out that your brain has really good interfaces
Comrade
for some
Nuggets
things
gifted
and really badly designed kludgy interfaces for doing other things. And the fact that your immune system gets involved in your perceptions of temperature means there are all sorts of weird parts of your brain that participate in the sensation of being cold, right? Whereas things like your motor cortex or your visual cortex are much more tractable problems.
Very interesting.
And that's what I mean by, like, we're going to learn a lot as we proceed as to what things work and what things don't, what things are valuable to people and what things are just party tricks that don't really matter in the long run.
And do you see a gaming tie into that, or is it a whole separate sort of concern for
voice.
You?
Not
concern, interest.
No, I think that it's an extinction level event for every entertainment form that's not thinking about this. It's gonna change. If you're in the entertainment business and you're not thinking about this, you're going to be thinking about it a lot more in the future, right?
So,
what's your favorite game, Alex?
It's never happened 200 years in our lifetime. It just never happened in 500 years from now, bro. Dystopian future. What are you even talking about?
Literally, the guy who fucking owns Steams and makes Half-Life, dude, he's a fucking boomer talking about brain-computer interfaces to play games on. You see, dude, what are you even on about, chat? You're so wrong on this. Literally, VR and brain-computer interfaces are the future of gaming, boys. Like, it's just straight facts. Just straight fucking facts. What's wrong with my shit? Why is that turned on? You guys have fucking broke my camera because you spam shit so much. Holy shit. Dude, instability. What the hell
it's
are you
so
doing?
Wrong that your take is so bad.
So
you
doing?
Should really just stop.
Why were you just spam making it so impossible to just, like watch one thing? It was so, ugh. Ugh, it was so fucking, ugh. Literally just wanted to watch one thing. It's funny, but I didn't have infinite blueprints.
Real close.
Okay, let's get some GG shit right now. Come on. Here it comes. GG shit incoming. There we go. There it is. Replica payload. Recover 28 life when your trap is triggered by an enemy. Okay.
Another ZDPS build?
The combs! Okay, what else do we get? What is this? 4% skill effect duration, plus 5 maximum range. Non-tally skills have minus 9 mana cost. Oh shit, that looks good as well. Like, what? So I'm getting 40% more reduction to the cost of these heists.
Glad you're on my side.
Right?
I really don't want to get stabbed again.
Oh! The golden roll!
Well, glad that's
the golden roll!
This'll be quick. Can't work while I'm getting hit.
I can officially go flicker, like, non-raider. Isn't flicker a travel skill? Flicker is a movement skill. I don't think it's a travel skill. I think it means leap slam, shit like that. Oh shit! Cannot deal non-cast damage. 27 damage. Okay, so that's literal strength. So this is the thing the Steel Mage has got. These are the boots that Steel Mage has got. Doesn't matter. Shattering Steel is the one I want, dude. Give me Shattering Steel, bitch. Give me Shattering Steel. Come on. Oh! 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 Find a fucking Lee! Let's go! Okay! Big! Alright, well, fuck yeah. Alright, Shattering Steel 100. Yes, okay, we actually did it. Oh my god. That's a W right there, chat. You must have just spaced out or something. I don't know what the reasoning was for your death to that mob, but holy shit. Kazarex. Wait, what's this one? I've seen this one. Yes, I've seen this. This is yes. Okay, dude. Yeah. I was watching TYTY Killer. I was watching TYTY Killer yesterday. Okay, and when I went AFK, I came back. Right? I went AFK because I had to go help Abby for a bit. I had to unload, like, fucking 200 kgs of fucking fertilizer. I had to get your attention somehow. Yeah, I've seen the patch. Dude, okay, so you just linked me the wrong one. Okay, so we don't... Is this not the right one? We've committed to watching the trailer now at this point. This is the right one. Okay. Okay, so this is the one I saw.
In 2077, what makes someone a criminal?
Those are good graphics. It looks like Keanu Reeves.
In Night City, you can become anyone, anything, if your body can pay the price. So seize the day, then set it on fire.
Keanu just makes anything like 20% cooler. Like, he's got a multiplier. Like, whatever it is, you just add Keanu and it's like, boom, 20% cooler. Prove the rewards of generic talisman, metamorph, and harbinger reward room chest. Wait, what? Improve the rewards of generic talisman, metamorph, harbinger, and reward room chest. Ooh. Drop talismans in 68 plus areas. Now drop with high tier modifiers on average. With a random anointed notable? That sounds like it's gonna be busted. That's gonna be such a large buff to tell. Oh shit, chat! Buy scarab. What are they called? Those scarabs that give you talismans now. the one that gives you the guy who gives you the wait, is that a thing? That's a thing, right? Does that exist? And this one's like a fucking muscle car. It's still a car.
This ends badly for you.
Do you understand, chat? Oh,
yikes, whatever!
D4 is in good hands, oh! Don't worry, guy on Reddit is arguing color system is stupid, and that items should be colored based on roles. So don't worry about identifying loot ever again, just loot the rainbow color boots that spawn fireworks, they will be perfect.
Oh!
Can I do the 7 underscore thing? / okay. Thank you, 7 quintillion underscore.
Yo, dude, you came with the Twitch props. I appreciate that, bro. Thanks for not spamming. Something? That's a good sign. Replica chest piece of some sort. What is that? Is that a ring or something? Replica ring? That's going to be one of those experiment rings, isn't it? What's that thing? That looks like an interesting item.
Survived?
Who let you in here?
Ooh, what is that? Oh! Oh shit! Eternity Shroud! What does this do? Okay. 84 life, cast rest. Gain 4% of physical damage as extra cast damage per elder item equipped. Hits ignore enemy monster cast rest if all equipped items are elder items. Wait, how does Eternity Shroud... Doesn't normal Eternity Shroud say non-chaos as extra chaos? And it's like way better?
Suction!
Did you just put that... Did you just put that over the linking? You jacked up my dick! You got shot! Eat my cock! Eat my cock! Alright, there we go, dude. Yeah, what up now, bitch? What up now, bitch? Guess who just got the fucking GG weapon, dude? I did! Alright, guess who's rerolling out of this dog shit ability?
You do you. That is what we love.
Okay, this is badass. This is badass.
Suction.
This is badass. Oh my god. Oh wow, I don't have avoidance. It breaks my avoidance.
What a god gamer, my man.